A lot of you know that Filmora is an excellent piece of editing software, but did you know it's a great screen recorder as well? It is, and it's one of the easiest to use, and I'm gonna show you how. Are you ready? Let's go.
Hit the subscribe button and click the notification bell to be part of the conversation.
So the first thing we want to do is open up Wondershare Filmora. And if you've used Filmora before, you're used to opening up full feature mode and going right into the media screen to import different media clips that you can use in your editing. But next to the import, you'll see a record dropdown. And if we click on that, it gives us options to record from our webcam, from our PC screen, or to record a voiceover. I'm going to show you two of these options right now. The first one being recording from a webcam. If we click on that, it'll open up a dialog window. And if you look, it'll have a few different options. We can choose the device that it's using for the webcam input. We can set the resolution. We can set the microphone input as well. And we can also set the frame rate. And all we have to do in this scenario is hit the record button. It'll give us a countdown. And now we're recording directly from my webcam into Filmora. Now all I have to do is hit the stop button, and it takes that footage and puts it right into the media upload screen. Pretty cool. So we can then take that footage and drag it into our timeline if we need to use it. The other option I want to show you is screen recording. We click that button and it opens up a dialog. This dialog box allows us to decide which portion of the screen we'd like to record. It also allows us to control an audio input, either from a microphone or capture the sound from whatever we're watching. We can choose where to save our footage. We can also choose our frame rate, as well as the quality of the video we'd like to capture. We can set a timer for how long we'd like it to record. And there's another thing that we can do here is we can set this to show our mouse clicks in the recording. Right now, the start and stop hotkey is set for the F9 button, so if we want to stop the recording once we're done, we'll hit the F9 to quit. But for right now, let's hit the record button. This is the actual screen capture. It's got some pretty high definition. It streams pretty well. It doesn't look too bad. It actually seems like it's got some decent fluid motion to it. It's fairly detailed. We can zoom in pretty quickly. Not too bad. So there you have it, nice and simple. Filmora, the easiest screen recorder built right into your editing software. If you've learned anything here today, do me a favor, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, and I'll see you again soon.